Welcome to Creating a Masterpiece. My name is Sharon Hofer. I have questions when students come into my class about how do I begin to draw something. And I'm going to give you a few tips regarding that. Here is a picture that I took when I was in Africa. And we were on a safari and we saw this lovely bird. Well, if I would want to draw this bird, I would look at the bird and think of different very basic shapes that you see in that bird. What can you tell me? What kind of shapes do you see? What is the largest shape you see? I think you're right. I think you're guessing a large oval, aren't you? The body is a large oval shape, kind of like an egg shape. What is another shape you see? You're right. It is a triangle. The triangle is the beak. That's right, it's a long, skinny triangle. And then I see an S curve. Do you see an S in there? Do you see how that neck is like an S? And then we just have some straight lines. I have divided this bird into very, very simple shapes. Let me put it on the board and show you how I would draw that very simply. I would start with the largest shape, which is that oval. And it's like an egg shape. It kind of comes down to a point at the bottom. And then you have an S shape right in here for that neck. And then you actually have a circle for the head. And then you have this long triangle that's kind of bending, just like that. And then the legs come off in long lines. And actually, I would put a triangle down at the bottom as well. You could also put a shape for that wing in there, and you can even draw a little circle for the eye. See how simple that was? You can do that with any shape that you want, any project. Just make it into a simple shape like that. Thank you for joining me on Creating a Masterpiece.